Tanalore was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. At least she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the mantis by now.
I need to clear my mind. We're not getting up this water. Not without some help. Tanalore is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy. We won't hurt you. Good, Neko. Could be useful in the garden, right? Hey, this is a good find. I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend.
You got it.
Thanks for the lift. Let's take a ride, BD. That's not moving.
Jump! Here we go!
A sand crawler. You know what that means. Jawas can't be far off.
Come on!
Back to it. There they are. These buildings are ancient, older than anything else we've seen on Kobo. Mantis is back in action. Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad.
Do that? Wait, what? No!
Don't fall behind. Off we go.
The charge is set. Get back. What, nothing? I thought you said this was good thermite.
Let's go. It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. Let's get back to Grease and Bode. Tell them what we found. Breathe. Z.
looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tanalore?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much, but we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. Got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
I found something out there.
Well, yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
A Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tanalore. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody's been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not gonna be much in the way of credits.
God, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's Seer.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit. All right. I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
Thank you.